Hey guys, so I'm here picking up the shipment, the EUC shipment. This is what you don't see, the behind the scene things. Yeah, container loads there and all that. So yeah, exciting. I'm gonna show you when we load and unload. Okay guys, we got home. There's the shipment here. 6 EUCs, T4s and a Begode Master Pro. Yeah. So I went to pick up the shipment with Mr. Lee. Okay. Yeah guys. Exciting. So it's the first shipment, next one coming soon. Okay, see ya. Okay guys. Here with Sam and Mars. Come here, I'm gonna say meet up. Okay, so wait. Today we got a big shipment of T4s and Master Pro 2. So Sam's got a T4, Master T4, and we're gonna do it an opening. It was meant to be 4 opening at once, but Lee couldn't wait, he opened his. I couldn't wait, I opened mine, so we're still gonna open now.
That's okay. It. Yeah. Okay. 2 out of 4,
I'm 4, okay. So guys, pick anything you want here. You're the same, pick one.
Anyone.
I'll take this one. Okay. This scissors. Okay.
Here we go.
Here we go. Okay. So down here, so you can see. Yeah. Yeah. This is the same opening day. Opening us. Yeah. It's like what do you call it? Christening or.
Easter. Yeah,
the grand opening. Easter, the grand opening.
Early Easter present.
Yeah. So this is the latest T4. We are one of the very first people in the world to get it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
T4, batch 4.
Batch 4.
Batch 4.
Yeah, with the upgraded pedal.
Yeah.
And metal battery case. And we've done some extra stuff. I don't know exactly what it is.
So, oh, look at that. Quality compliance certificate.
Yeah, so
that's where you know it's certified.
Sure.
It's bona fide. User manual.
Yep.
Teach me how to write it. It's a Chinese man.
Okay. Always.
It's English. Yeah.
Okay, so don't forget you got this one here. Most people forget you got the. In there,
yep.
And then you got this one here. Now the more important thing is that you know, HP stands for high pressure, best for suspension.
Yeah.
HV for high volume, best for the tire.
I got it. Yeah.
Yeah. So good one. This is a good one. Yeah. Okay.
Very accurate.
Yeah. Okay, well, so we're gonna set it up soon. Okay. So. Ta-da! Oh, you got the The good thing about this as well is we got, just show it to the people and you are friends.
Oh wow, perfect.
2 extra shock absorber for the suspension.
Yeah.
And you got the charger here, which is 5 amp. I was expecting it to be 2.5, but it's 5 amp. So that's no. Very fast to charge it. And also it comes with
international.
but. They got send me an extra one for you.
Oh, what the key?
Yeah.
Yeah, just your standard.
Yeah, there, like that.
Really?
And then I'll do 240 volt.
Yeah,
no way. For this, I'll show you. For this, the rebound.
Yeah. So doesn't bottom out.
Doesn't bottom out,
yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna go low so the camera follows me. Okay, ready?
Yep. What we got here? There she is.
So, I just picked up the shipment today, and it was 6 UCs.
You can smell the freshness.
Right. Pat. Another pat. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. And you want to lift it up?
These are the only things you got to install.
That's it.
Yep.
That's it. And I'll show you how to. Right. It's easy. But there's a trick to it.
Yeah.
Your new baby.
Alright, see how heavy?
We're 27 to 8, so.
Yeah, what's my back? You're getting old.
It's not that heavy. Compared to the Master Pro. Whoa!
Holy. Remember, I've only used like a V12.
Yeah. That. Let me find this away. Now, to turn on, you know how to turn it on?
Chunky fucking knobs.
You know how to turn it on?
No.
Okay, so this is what you do.
Yeah.
Okay, this is most people know. So you turn it on,
yeah.
Hold it, turn it on, and then it beeps. You press the left button, hold it pressed, and press 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Yeah, now, turn it off again, back on. And that's balanced.
There you go.
Yeah, that's it.
Kicked in.
That's it.
Beautiful, look at that.
Yeah. Now, what you do next is that you pump the suspension.
Mm-hmm.
For you, I guess it's 250 PSI for you. Depends on the weight. You got the scissors here? Yeah. What's the scissors?
Just over here. Yeah.
Okay, so we cut this one off.
Yeah.
So it's 250 PSI for you.
I'm pretty heavy. So I'm
yeah, no, for me it was 200. No, the linkage is upgraded too.
Yeah.
It's new linkage, so it's much more efficient than the old one. So we will try. We come with 250. Okay, here we go. Yeah, so
mm-hmm.
You do this. So here. So you open the valve here. The valve down here.
Oh, yeah.
The other one.
Yeah.
On the
is
right.
It?
On the right.
Oh, yeah.
Just camera
serve. That's good. And that's my cameraman. The my mobile just follows me everywhere.
I know.
So
it's a stalker.
Yeah.
Just talk to you.
It's good when you do video yourself. It follows you. You there, Indian?
That's what she said.
That's what she said. So, yeah. If she doesn't feel it, then it's a problem.
So I've got it in the pooper hole now. Do you want to press that? Or? No, that's like
push it up. So
okay, yeah. So you have to put the high pressure here.
Yep.
HP.
Oh, it's my first time. I've never done
HP,
this
HP, HP, HP. Yeah, turn this to HP.
HP.
And now, you come.
Oh, yeah.
I think you hear someone here.
Slow and steady, eh?
Yeah.
Until.
Maybe 250.
250.
250.
Alright. So.
Keep going. Yeah.
Harder, Sam. Harder.
Faster.
I think long. Yeah, long and
yeah.
With intent.
Let me put the camera down with feet.
Oh, yeah.
Let's pull up. There. Okay.
Alright, nearly there. Oh! Just like a loss on. It's
oh,
like 100. It went down. I don't know. Maybe it's not tight.
No, it's because you... Okay. Don't press it.
Don't press that grey button.
Okay.
You probably fast forward it at this point in the video.
No, we enjoy watching you. Enjoy watching you do that.
Hi, Mom.
Put some special effects on as well. What you got now?
130.
You got
another 100. Jesus. Alright, you got that?
Or maybe 200. So it's, we go. We try it.
Actually, I do know an easy way to do it. You tilt the wheel.
Yeah.
Back,
yeah,
and you put the head of that on the ground, and
you just
down to make, yeah.
Take your time.
Oh, I like to just get it over with, you know?
Yeah, so what you got now?
230.
Yeah, I think it should be enough.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay, so.
240?
Yeah, it's up to you.
Good God.
I'm just guessing your pressure, but we don't know until this middle trial error.
What are you on?
200.
Oh, dude, okay, let's just stop there.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So, open it.
Yeah.
you do the same. I'm backwards here. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, okay, that's what the pressure is. Okay, enough. I get you. I need to bump more. Yeah, no need to replace the cap yet because if I bump more, yeah, you might. Okay, oh yeah, yeah, okay, okay, hold on to me. Yeah, yeah, okay, ready. How's it? Is it too hard? Bounce it. Whoa, it's too hard, or is it soft enough? How's it? I'm not used to suspension.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm meant to be looking for. Bounce it. Yeah, how's it? Is it hard? Too soft? Too soft. Yeah, they got any more air in there. Yeah, yeah, just leave it for now. We do it later. Okay, anyway, this one here for my friends at home, they want to, who are gonna order wheels for me. Okay, this one here is 3M, but not very good. Take 3M. So you have to, and here the metal case here, guys.
Yeah,
it's got ridges, so it won't stick to it. So the trick is, not many people know.
Yeah,
use gaffer tape, you know, gloves tape, you stick there first. And put velcro on top of it. Yeah, because you put velcro, it won't stick. Yeah, or anything else won't stick. So gaffer tape first. Yep, and then I think I'll, this one because not good anyway to replace it.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Might as well stick it on because you have to replace anyway.
Oh, true. Yeah, all these, no good. Just put, just so you, like this, just, you know, clean it off and then stick to it. Oh, these ones are hard to take.
Yeah, they are sort of cheap ones. So don't use these, guys. If you have to, pull up a sticker and then with the hairdryer, heat it up, so the glue melts and it sticks better.
Sticks better, yeah.
Yeah. Got one, take all off, okay. I'm gonna do this one here, this side. So we're gonna insert properly, go for a quick ride. Although we're not fully geared yet, but just down on the drive here. And then we got mass wheels to do as well. So this is the first batch we got. Actually, the fourth batch of T4, but the next ship I'm gonna get is the T-Master version 2 and the scooter K6 and 5 EX really coming soon. Yeah. Mm. Woohoo! Hey, this is difficult to do.
You need to make little tabs so you can peel it off easier.
Yeah. Yeah. Velcro from Bunnings or Amazon.
Yeah, you got to get it right, don't you?
Yeah. You can feel it's not very sticky already. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. There's one more there. There's one more there.
Yeah, it's two.
Yeah. So, I did a video tutorial on this for my master, but I've been so busy, I haven't uploaded it. Too busy on a YouTube channel, which just my bread and butter, the other one. It's not just a hobby.
You got Instagram?
Yeah, I got Instagram, but it doesn't make money. My other YouTube channel makes money, so I'm focusing on that.
That's it.
It was whatever pays the bills. You got it? Okay.
Whatever pays for the next week.
Okay, so okay, the trick is this. There's a groove here.
Yeah.
We have to line that first to the battery here.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then anything falls to place. That one there has top there, then everything goes to place. Oh, if you missed that, yeah. So I line that first.
To there.
Yeah, to there, yeah. So, make sure everything sticks, yeah. Yeah, but this one on the side sticks as well, so yeah, that's it. That's it. Anything else want to place?
Is it flush with it? Oh yeah.
Not a flush yet. You flush on that there?
Does it need to be like...
No, 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 actually it goes down like that.
Ah, it goes down.
Yeah.
It goes
down. You have to make sure this one here in the front sticks. And that.
Oh. Yeah.
So, it's actually that stock double-sided tape is not too good. So everybody uses their own replace it. But that's the job for now.
That's
and
good.
This other side.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the wheel comes with about 70% charge from the factory, and with the 5 amp charger, it's like no time. But also, always double check the screw here, because they come undone after a few weeks, a few months. Just maintenance, like cars, bicycles. Just have to tie them up every now and then.
Yeah.
I do it every couple of months. And it's not because it's badly built, just physics, when it just moves.
That's right.
Yeah.
Come on, brother.
Beautiful. Okay, here you go. There's one more.
Yeah. Cheeky little one. All right, you know when you like run out of corners?
Positions?
Yeah. I don't think maybe you can just go in the middle. Sometimes.
Yep, got it. Okay, so again, align it to the battery. Let's see if you can turn the camera around here. How do I do this? I can't turn it. Yeah. Let me turn around. Turn around.
Settings are all right.
Let me just hang on. Let's see.
Right.
Sam's first ride on the T4.
Mate,
now, wheel with suspension. Never tried a suspension wheel before. Go, Sam.
Sit on my ass all day.
He has, but on the mask on my one.
Yeah.
No protection. I feel weird. Okay.
Take your time. Going back to his training. Okay. Let's see. Sam taking off.
Loosey goosey.
Be okay. Keep going. Yay!
Well done, Sam.
Good job, Sam. Keep going. He's not used to it. First time on a suspension wheel. Sam only learned to ride the EUC 2 weeks ago, so he's doing a good job there.
Oh, hey. Well,
how does that feel? Smooth? Okay. How's
that,
sir?
I got used to that. That was nice, though. Real
quick. Way better than the Master,
on a
right?
Boat.
Much easier. Much easier.
You
don't
even feel the transition between.
It's not like the Master where you feel like you're up here somewhere.
Yeah.
That's right.
I think this is a good height.
Yeah.
For me.
For sure.
Yeah.
Right,
thanks, Neil.
Oh, good. Oh, good. Okay.
Beautiful. Well, how long did that take? 10 minutes?
Yeah, it's easy. I mean, if you put Velcro, it's going to take longer, but...
No.
Woo! Good job. How about you go for right while I open Mars once?
Okay.
Mars, you want to open yours?
Yes.
Okay, let's see. Let me see. Turn around here. Oh, Sam's back. How's it, Sam? Getting used to it? Dude. Beautiful, isn't it?
Better at it, yeah.
The T4 is now my favorite wheel. I got the Master Pro version 2.
Woo.
T4, also the wheels. And there's one box in the background there. Emotion V8. And the Z10. But yeah, the pads. The T4 is my favorite now. It's more maneuverable.
And the best part is you can sit down.
Yeah, I guess it's done like that.
All right, so you can finally sit down.
Yeah.
Fucking okay.
Here. That's it. Yeah, man. That's the way.
Okay. Now, to get it out of transportation mode.
Feels good.
We turn it on. Wait for the beeps to stop. Press the left button down.
Pull it down.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lift the power button. Switch it off.
So how do I turn it off? Right.
Switch it back on.
So it's short.
Oh yeah. Magnificent. Magnificent. Beautiful. Shiny. Camera to come down a bit more. It's following my face, so I've got to come right down, peoples. Oh, how beautiful is that? How beautiful is that? The lights. Come out. Go in. Go out. Go in. Do your mud guard. Adjust that. Typical Begode, mud guard's crooked. But that's fine. I've actually got a 3D printed mud guard that I can probably use from the Master. So that's no problem. Got to pump up. There's no air in the suspension.
Okay, so. You have a go, popping up?
Yeah.
Okay, so, how was the suspension there? Set 230? Was it good?
I don't know what I'm looking for. It feels like spongy.
Spongy?
Yeah. Well, it feel spongy?
Do you have the fuel trial error?
Yeah.
I feel you.
What I'm at.
Yeah, and there's no right or wrong, depends on the terrain you go to.
Sorry.
Yeah. So sometimes for off road, and you put it softer.
Yeah, yeah.
On straight, put it harder, and also there's a rebound as well. I have to show you.
Ah,
which is the red knob. So, Mars, I'm just guessing you'd be about 230, 240 psi on suspension.
80 kilos.
So. 80 kilo, maybe here, 220, 230, something like that. You can add more or less later. But me, I like coil, so I'm going to press mine with coil. Leave it there. So we're gonna take a photo of the T4 family. There's five people in our group with the T4 now. So next week we're gonna take a photo of all five T4s.
Yeah.
You okay there?
Yep.
Yep. And the high pressure? Yep. Oh, going up. Oh, who's bringing it? That's 0 kilometers. On the odometer.
You know, it looked really long. I stood right behind you.
Come here. That's Master. So the camera follows. Yeah, what's that?
I don't know, I can't read it.
One 170.
Leave it at 200.
Okay. Yeah. Damn, I have the perfect song for that. What song? Let's go down. The camera is falling my face very much. Okay, so I have to leave now. Okay. That's it.
Done.
Test it.
Run back. Thank you, man. You faster than me.
Okay,
he's
gonna go there, so track mask.
Yeah.
Oh,
I
track
him
now. He tracked me. Hey, don't follow me. Okay. Tracking
mask now.
Good. Tracking mask.
Yeah, it feels alright.
You want to put the pad on or you want to do it at home?
No, I'll wait.
Good. Oh, good. Fantastic. Yeah. Thank you, guy.
Cool.
So, enjoy it.
We will. Well, we'll definitely go out for rides now that we've got these little babies.
Yeah. Yeah.
What are you going to name yours, Mars?
Mini Mars. Master Mini Mars. Master Mini Mars. Oh, it's not following.
I'm gonna wait. No, it's following you now.
Master Mini Mars.
He gets the party started. That's it, yeah.
Cool. Very good. That is insane.
Beautiful.
Yeah, famous Begode bent freaking.
Yeah, so there's a. I've got a small
3D printer.
Wait. Here, you see it? People complain about the mud guard here, right? Guys, yeah? You just tighten the screw here and we'll stay.
That's what I've done on the master. I've tightened it on my master. But on the master, I've got that long one.
I don't want, but just.
I've got the long one and I've got a short one. Yeah. Both blue, so I'll probably put the short one.
Just tighten the screw here. And other people complain about the pedal here, you see? But now we don't really know much.
Should I?
Being too soppy and stick. What you do is you tight the
front and back.
Yeah.
And then in the middle.
Actually.
Gotcha.
Okay, so down here, people complain about the pedal being floppy. What you do is you tight the screw the front and back here and that one there. So to increase the resistance,
and then you adjust.
And then you adjust it, with no simple things like that.
Yeah,
and of course here, the screw here, tighten these screws here, every now and then. Right. Because they will come loose, and this with every single wheel, not just the Begode.
Yeah. So how often are you tightening them?
Three, four months,
double check it. Yeah. And this with every wheel, not just the Begode, okay? Yeah. So just a matter of maintaining and service.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Beautiful.
Fantastic.
What do you reckon, Norris? You want to do your first flight?
You want to have a first ride?
Yeah.
Your maiden
voyage.
Without the pads. Okay. You can follow him.
What? He's done it. It's not right.
Put the light on, maybe? Woo! They follow it. Oh. Beautiful, yeah.
Whoa, your car is
going. Good one, Mars.
Oh, dude.
Nice. You look so confident in this one, Master.
Because I find the first challenge is turning, carving. Yeah. Like what he's doing now. Here we go.
Yeah.
Because then you really feel how wide that wheel is. It's cool.
Now, you might hear the there. If you come to the night, I'll show you what's there. This is something scraping. Stuck around the wheel is this little hair thing here.
Yeah.
You just have to
get your nails and clip all the little hairs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Either that or you wait for them to wear off.
So. Yeah, but do it all and then it has to anymore. Yeah.
Man, there's hairy as a.
Very hairy.
It's hairy as my balls.
Maybe not because I shave them, so. Got to shave the tie to match, yeah?
That's right.
This is going to be sensible, guy.
Yeah, you're right. This has been proved.
It's
general consumption.
Fantastic.
Fantastic. That's it.
Well done.
Good. Yeah. Okay, guys.
That's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
All right.
That's it. Thank you for that.
So say thanks to Neil as well.
Is this
the
man?
Thanks, the man behind the.
Thank you very much, Neil.
The scene.
Appreciate it. To grow the community here.
That's right.
Yes.
How many? 25 students already within 6 months.
That's right.
So the community in Strike is growing. The West, I think it was the first one, the only one in the West, but now there's about 35 of them here.
We just keep growing.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Excellent. Another one bites the dust. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if